about the guy who's known about it. But what it has, right? This is something that has to be understood, is that Cass is dominant. The answer is, in reality, destroying an aircraft in terms of inflicting damage that makes the aircraft uncontrollable doesn't make it harmless. We do like to make it so when the vehicle is uncontrollable or when it dies, it becomes uncontrollable. So your control surfaces are flagged if the vehicle is falling out the air. You know, just do that, right? That's an easy one. When it comes to the airplanes, that one's a little bit harder. So if you understand, like, I don't think it's that much of an issue. Naval. Thank you. Witchtail, Teddy, Daniel Stanton, Moxley.